Hey everyone, this is the quick demo for Routerra app. Let's create our route and set start-finish locations. Then, to add stops manually, type an address and put some notes if needed. Or if you need to arrive exactly at specific location, just tap on the map to add stop right there. To add multiple stops at once, you have three options. For already prepared list of addresses, simply paste it to import them all at once. You can also upload a CSV or Excel file that you already have, and our AI will find the addresses there. Gig drivers like Amazon, UPS, and USPS can upload screenshot of the app with stops or a photo of the manifest. You can also take a photo of an address on your packages and upload them all at once. Also, you can use instructions to extract required information as notes. Okay, before we start optimization, let's double-check route settings for start time, service duration at stops, as well as our vehicle type and road preferences. All set. Let's hit optimize and get our best route for added stops. Great! Now we have the optimized route with expected drive time and distance info. If you need to refine the order and change some positions, just drag and drop stops where they fit better. Now, once you OK with final state, you could export optimized route with all details or share it with someone through the link who could use it to directly navigate through the stop. You can also navigate the route right from here. While driving, open your route on mobile phone and check the Navigate option under the required stop menu. It will build you directions using your favorite navigation app. And that's it. Thanks for watching. We are always open for feedback.